when using your petite, the feed tray has to be in far enough so that the small drum can pick up the fiber. The best way to gauge how far the tray should go in is to put your finger in the clamp hole and push the tray in until you can feel it. That's it. Now you have enough tray underneath so the drum can pick up the fiber.